44 seconds away from a shootout. Game three of the season for both of these squads. Washington at 1-1. It is Ottawa 0-2. Ovechkin fires. Score! Ovechkin, five-hole. Washington wins.
That is a goal only great players can score. And Alex Ovechkin used the defenseman as a screen. LeClaire was caught with his stick up in the air. And it smiles all around for the boys in red. Another home victory here at Verizon Center. A sea of red are on their feet.
Ovechkin scored 50 goals last year. 41 of them came in Washington wins. This is the eighth overtime game winner in his career. It's the Morgan Franklin pivotal play.
And he was well defended by Chris Phillips, the veteran, but it's this little sleight of hand right there that he comes outside instead of inside, and LeClaire goes down right through the five hole. This is what you do on the bench. Yes, we just won.